This is the Sam4s ER-260 cash register. The dimensions of the machine are 400mm wide, 450mm long by 250mm in height. The cash register has a large cash drawer with 8 coin compartments and 4 note compartments. The coin compartments can be removable to put items underneath. You can put things like checks or vouchers through the slots at the front. You have a lockable cash drawer with 2 keys. The display is a single line display. You also have a custom display on the back. The keyboard itself, you have 15 departments, as you can see here. The terminology on the Sam4s models is PLUs, or price lookups. To use the machine, it's very straightforward. Enter £1.50 without a decimal point, and then enter into one of the departments. Then if you press subtotal, comes up S on the screen, and then enter £5, and then press cash. The drawer opens up, and then you get the printout. This is a thermal till roll, so it's very quiet, doesn't use ink, uses a thermal till roll. And then it comes up with the thank you call again. You can customise this to your requirements, your shop name, VAT number, that sort of thing. You have department number 1. You can rename that to be anything you want. For example, you may want ladies, men's, boys, girls, shoes, bags. The printout also comes up with cash and change, so it's very easy to read the till roll. Also comes up with the time and date on there and the transaction number. The printer paper is very easy to change. Simply remove the top part and then push into the back. We have another video you can watch for that particular sequence. The machine has the currency conversion, a calculator mode, a payout, a received an account. You've got taxable status, so you can set up different VAT rates. Everything should be covered for the UK market. You have a minus button, a discount button for percentages, an add by discount, for example VAT add-on for trade use. You've got a void button, a cancel button, a return button. So everything that happens in a typical shop can be done via buttons. You've got multiple button. If somebody buys 5 items, you can do that very, very quickly by doing 5, then press times, enter the amount, £1, and then press the relevant department. You can see there, department number 1, a count of 5, £5. You have a charge button for credit cards, a check button for checks, and a cash button. You also have little symbols in here to use in the calculator mode. The keys you have for operators or the staff. You also have keys for the managers and keys for service. Very, very easy and straightforward to do an end of day reading, a reading which you can do halfway through the day to see how much money you've taken. This machine I will put in a typical shop that has the requirement to have a display of products sold on the till roll. All in all, not a bad machine. Equivalent models, different manufacturers. You've got the Casio SES-300, that's sort of equivalent model, and the Sharp XCA-203. Thanks for watching.